Hey guys! I know it's been a while, like my last video was in September, a while, but what happened was I got a new job and school got hectic and school and work and yeah, it was horrible. But I am back! And I'm not gonna go MIA on you guys like I did before. If anyone was subscribed to me for a while, you know what I mean by that. But anyway, today I am doing an Ulta haul. I got so much stuff from Ulta recently. It's like, I got a giant bag. But without further ado, I'm going to show you what I got.
First thing I'm going to start with is this Anastasia Beverly Hills self-made palette. Anyone who knows me knows that I have been dying to get this palette. It's my everything. I'm going to open it for you guys. When I first got this palette, I was so excited to use it so the colors look used. So, these are the colors inside the palette. And I love this palette so much. I even did this eye with this palette. I put it on every single time I'm going to work. It's become my favorite palette within a few days. And you can get this at any Ulta or online and soon at Macy's even, because it's going to be available for Macy's. Oh, I didn't show you the case. Is going to be available in Macy's stores very soon, but at the moment you can get it at Ulta. You can buy it online at AnastasiaBeverlyHills.com. I think that's the website. Is it? It is? Okay. The next thing I got was this Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara. I have been begging my sister for months to buy this for me. And now I got a job and I can buy it myself. Look at that. So, basically, this mascara, everyone I have talked to or every video I have watched that includes this mascara loves this mascara. And I love it too. Look at my lashes. Like, they're sensational. Can you see it? Can you see it? Can you see it? No? Okay. Anyway. One of my favorite things about the boxing for this, it comes with a thingamabob telling you every single thing that's in here. And then it says it in almost every language. And also, this boxing is so cute. What I'm going to show you guys is this Lorac eyeshadow primer. This is the box for it. Wait, is this right side up? It's right side up. Can you see? It comes in a tube that looks like this. I know this looks like lip gloss, but it's not. And even the inside looks like a lip gloss too. You see how it's formed, the shape of it? This eyeshadow primer, one of the reasons why I bought this eyeshadow primer is at my job, a customer came in looking for this. And she was like, oh my gosh, where is it? And then she was showing us the palette she bought. She said, this primer came with this palette and I don't know where to find it. And then we obviously found where the primer was, but it was like amazing. To her, it was amazing. And to me, I love it. It stays on all day, does not come off. it takes a lot to get it off. Not really, but like the right makeup remover gets it off. So yeah, moving on. I also got this Stila. Thank you, Mom. I also got this Stila Liquid Stay All Day Liquid Lipstick. Sorry. The Stila Stay All Day Liquid Lipstick. You see the name of it? Name of the lipstick? You can see it? You can now.
Cool. The next thing that I'm going to be showing you, well, can you see this? Can you see this? Okay. The next thing I'm going to be showing you guys is the Last Sensational from Maybelline. I wore this the other day. I think I put it on while I was in class. But I put this on the other day. I think it was yesterday. And it looked so nice. I had lashes for days. It was so good. I wish I could show you guys, but I'm not taking out this mascara. I'm feeling it too much. The next mascara I have is the Falsies Push Up Drama Waterproof and Waterproof. So I bought the Falsies Push Up Drama lashes. Well, not lashes, but mascara. And I gave this to my sister, actually. Not because I didn't like it, but because she saw it and she was like, ooh, mascara, and started putting it on. But this mascara is amazing. It looked so good on her that I gave it to her. I'm not sure how it's gonna look on me. I do not care to find out. But I know that it's amazing on her. I would recommend this product to someone else because it looks so good.
Someone else.
But yeah, it's a really great product and you should buy it. Moving on, I got all these China Glaze nail polishes. For one thing, they were having a sale. It was buy two, get one free. But I know it's five. I know it's five nail polishes. And that does not mean I buy two, get one free. Basically what had happened was I had bought these three originally and I forgot to get a third one for free. So I returned them and got, no. I wanted to switch this one out, but I was like, someone else will like this color. So I just leave it closed. And I got these two. These three instead. But the story with this one is that it did not, the promotion did not include this top coat. So I just bought it because I liked it anyway. Yeah. So I bought this sleep mask, right? It has these beads in it, and they're supposed to help you relax. On the other side, it's cloth. It's like a cloth material, so you don't like freeze your eyes. It
feels like suede.
It feels like suede. Nikita says it feels like suede, so I'm going to say it's suede. So there's like a suede-like material on the other side, and you put it on this side, it feels really, really cool, but what I like to do is put it on the other side that they tell you not to put it on, because it feels even better. And yeah, I will put it on, but I don't want to dirty this. It's too pretty. Look at the nice green shade. But yeah, those are all the things that I bought. I recommend buying everything that I show in the video. I don't want to pick everything up again. But, I sound so lazy. But I would recommend buying everything that I show. I have used everything but one. Thank you, Nikita. And every product that I've tried is pretty great. So, I suggest you go out and buy at least one of them. it. I'll be posting another video on Saturday or Sunday. I have to edit it. But just know there's another video coming soon. I'm sorry for the delay. I'm sorry for the wait for a video. I hope you guys are having a wonderful fall. Leading into winter, I think. All the other things that I bought were presents for other people, so I cannot show them in this video. I am so sorry. But I'm going to do a Christmas haul, so you'll get to see some of the things because I'm going to make my sister go with me. She's going to be dragged into something she doesn't want to do again. So I hope you guys have a wonderful fall. I hope you guys are enjoying life and living life to the fullest. Have a wonderful day. Thank you for watching. And don't forget to like if you like the video and subscribe and comment down below and tell me what you want to see. I would love to do more videos for you guys. Bye! You go on by at least once.
When you pointed, I was so shocked. Oh my gosh, I was scared. I went back.
I suggest. All the rest of the things I bought were presents for other people, so I cannot show them.